morning students and welcome back to Alchemy online classes. Student, in our previous classes we have learned about our three main plates. First, the Deccan Plateau, which is situated in the southern part of India, and second one is Central Highland. There are two plateaus in Central Highland. First one is Chota Nagpur Plateau and second one is the Malwa Plateau. Now today we are going to learn about one lady who has achieved many awards and honors to do some work for this kind of natural things and for the people, poor people of India. The name of the lady is Medha Patkar. Medha Patkar is an Indian social activities working on the many issues like political and economical issue which are raised by women's, laborers, farmers, tribals and Dalit people. We have seen that many times this kind of people like tribals and farmers, laborers are avoided by government, state government or central government. They are making many projects to give them help, but when the time come to give them true help, there was no one to help them. So the Medha Patkar is working for the rights of women, farmers, tribals and Dalits. What she has done for them, that we will see now through our session I Get to Know. Medha Patkar is a social activist who work for welfare of the society. She began the Narmada Bachao Andolan to stop the construction of Sardar Sarovar project on the Narmada River in Gujarat, Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh. This project was affecting the lives and livelihoods of hundreds of people. With sheer demonstration, Miss Patkar was successful in helping the people affected. For her great work, she has been awarded many times. As we have seen that she has participated in Narmada Bachao project. When the Narmada project was started, Sardar Sarovar Dam project was started, at that time, many tribals and laborers have to shifted from one place to another place, which were living nearby Narmada River in Gujarat. And thousands of family, near about 1500 tribals have to move from their place to another place without any reason, just for a sake of government, that government want to build Sardar Sarovar Dam over there. So Narmada Patkar took and raised voice against the project that at least government has to provide them some facilities like livelihood or to place for farming or some places to live. They cannot shift anyone from one place to another place without any prior information or without any compensation. And because of her work, many people got livelihood and lives, settled their life in any other places. So student, we learn about Medha Patkar, who is working for the welfare of society and the poor people. Now in this chapter we have learned about Deccan Plateau. We have learned that Deccan Plateau lies to the south of the river Narmada, and the plateau spread from Saputara and Vindhyachal mountain range in the north to the southern tip of India. River which are following in Deccan Plateau are Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri. And animals like tigers, chinkara, blackbuck, white dog and elephants are living in Deccan Plateau. Second, we have learned about the Malwa Plateau. We learned that Malwa Plateau spun across the central Madhya Pradesh to the southeast Rajasthan. and the river Shipra, river Mahi are flowing in this region. This region is mostly made up of black soil, and animals like black buck, chinkara and sambar are living here. Third, we have learned about Chota Nagpur Plateau. We learned that Chota Nagpur Plateau lies in the northwest Chhattisgarh and central Jharkhand. And River Damodar, which was earlier known as the River of Sorrow because of flood, it is having flood, cause flood every year. That is why earlier it was known as River of Sorrow. But now, because of construction of dams, the rivers having less flood and people are living there. Other rivers like Mahindri, Ganges and Sun River are basins are situated in this region. Now we are going to learn one more thing, World Heritage Site. What is a World Heritage Site? A World Heritage Site can be a natural or human-made building, structure or an area which is recognized by worldwide as highly important and deserves special protection. Such sites are recognized by UNESCO, United National Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization. Some buildings, areas and natural things or structures which are known by worldwide or by recognized by UNESCO, it is known as World Heritage Site, and everyone is knowing them for their construction work, for their area. Some worldwide World Heritage Sites are Machu Picchu in Peru, Pyramids of Giza in Egypt, that they are different from any other things. Bagan, Myanmar, Angkor Wat, Colombia, Great Wall of China. And in India also there are many buildings which are known as the World Heritage Site. Do you know why? Because of their architectural structure. Taj Mahal is one of them, Hampi, then Ajanta Caves, Konark Temple, Fatehpur Sikri and Sundarban. We have learned about Sundarbans in our previous chapter. So these all are famous World Heritage Sites. Many more sites are there. You can see that in this picture.